So today's video, we're going to show you how it feels like to drive in like an old-fashioned car, like the Rover P4 80 in 2021. So this car, it has no automatic doors, so we have to use an old-fashioned key. So that's how easy it is to not really easy.
And what about the passenger door? If I wanted to get in that, what happens?
With the passenger door, you would have to go to the other side and push down and then pull, and then the passenger would be able to get in the car. Let's see like how long it takes to start up an old-fashioned car. Seems that easy, but it's also hard. So we're gonna do it from this. You have to wait for the 0 to 75 for it to warm. Until we can warm up, and then once it warmed up, we can put the choke back in. So this is how it drives while it's doing cold. You have to be very careful to while you're driving it, so just in case nothing breaks. Not that. So now the car's warmed up, and we're just gonna show you how to drive it while it's normal, like when it's fully warmed up. So the car seems really more like not noisier than when it was cold, and so it goes a little bit faster than before, so you could like still have that fastness and like be like not going so long, like taking so long to get places. Seems way more smooth, and so since ever since we bought it, it's been like when we fixed it more smooth. You might have just heard the beeps. It was from the car.
A guy liked the car. He's hosing his car. He looked very excited to see it.
So these are the dashboards of like every of in the car, and that's the gear lever. You already know. There's the choke and all the other stuff that makes the car as it is. Get the device that you're watching this video on, and remember to like and subscribe. Toodaloo!